Jerry runs a car dealership where he sells exotic cars. He wants to go online so that his customer can choose their desired car and order it. But the only problem is there are a lot of different car models and year of manufacturing. To make pre-order easy for his customer, he is looking for a solution. And while surfing the web, he finds exactly what he was looking for. Chained select of Fluent Forms. Let's show you how that works. From the scratch, let's create a booking form. Here, we will need the basic information of a customer. So let's add those fields and customize it according to our preference. After that comes the star of today's show. We will take chain select from the advanced fields. As soon as you take the field, three options will be shown in the form editor. Don't worry, these are the default values, and you are not only limited to three columns. We will show you that now. After that, you have to set the CSV data source. You have two ways to do that, upload the CSV file or insert remote URL. Remember, this data has to be in CSV format, otherwise it's not gonna work. In the remote URL section, you can provide the CSV URL to use any CSV in the web. But for that, the link has to contain filename.csv in it. For now, we already have our data in CSV format, so we're gonna upload that here. As you can see, our CSV has four columns. That's why the chain select is showing four columns as well. If you need any help sorting your CSV data, you can download and check the sample for that. And in case you have uploaded the wrong CSV, you can just discard it. After uploading the CSV file or adding the URL, you can customize the field a bit further from the advanced options. If you enable the searchable smart options, it will allow your users to search for the option they are looking for instead of scrolling through huge sets of data. As we are creating a booking form, let's rename the submit button. Done? Great! Now save the form. You can even customize the form confirmation message in the settings and integrations. Okay, our form is ready. Let's preview it. Perfect. Well, that solved the problem Jared was facing. Now, his customer can pre-order without any hassle. And if this solves your problem too, make sure to hit that subscribe button.